I'm gonna be honest with you guys, I don't know many Dutch sayings yet, except ik hou van je, noken in de koken, and waar is het feestje?
Hier is het feestje.
Dankjewel. We wanna change this today by learning Dutch sayings which have either ridiculous meanings or sexual meanings, or ideally both combined. First one. Oh my god.
No, we start with this one.
Oh.
It's always for starting, so it's...
So why didn't you put it at the top?
Yeah, it doesn't... I didn't have an order.
Maak je borst maar nat. I know that maar means but. Je is
but also
you.
Has some other meanings.
Oh, in this case?
Yes.
Oh. Fuck. Maak je borst maar nat. I have no idea.
It's like prepare yourself for this.
Prepare yourself?
It means prepare yourself for this, but it's like just make your chest wet.
What?
Yeah.
Oh, maak means make.
Yes.
Yeah, your in this case.
Yes.
Borst, brust, like chest.
Yes.
Oh, maar, no idea. Not is wet, obviously. But what is maar then?
It's like ordering someone to do it.
Like, oh, I think it's like the German maar, like mach deine Brust mal nass.
Yes.
Ah, and it means get ready.
Yes.
What the hell? This is so weird. Okay, which one is the next one? It would have been
yes,
so much easier
one.
If
yeah,
you had
yeah,
just made
yeah.
it.
No, you can, no, you can.
So gek als een deur zijn. Is this a Y or an I and a J?
I always write it like this. You can leave it out.
Can we show this? That it looks like a Y, but it's an I and a J.
Yes, I and G.
Zo gek als een deur zijn.
Zo gek als een deur.
But isn't yeah. G like pronounced g, like gedaan?
I told you about my accent, right?
Like, I thought it's only the R.
No, it's the R and the soft
okay,
G.
Okay, so the yes. most important letters
yes.
are stressed
are like
out. Okay. B as blah blah as something.
Yes.
Zijn means to be. As means mm-hmm. as. Zo means... as much. Yeah. So I don't know the most important words.
This is similar to German.
Dür. Ah, a door.
Yes. Tür. Yes.
Okay. Easy. And gek.
It's crazy.
Crazy. Okay. Be so? As crazy as a door.
Yes.
What does it mean?
Doesn't mean? Have a like special meaning to it.
You're just like inventing meaningless Dutch sayings that sound funny.
Yeah.
I like yes. that. The app komt uit de mouw. It looks like the apple doesn't fall far.
It's an animal.
An animal comes out from an animal?
No.
Oh. I have no idea.
The monkey comes out of the sleeve when you're discussing something and some meaning of it finally comes clear.
Oh.
And then they say...
Instead of saying, I understand it, you say the outcome of the mouth.
We do say we understand
okay.
it, but when you're discussing something for really long, you say this.
So in German, we would say, das war eine schwere Geburt. So they changed the birth with animals.
Yes, and the sleeve.
And the sleeve. Wir na Wein bringt Wein? War... Wein?
Oh. I forgot the N.
Huh? What? What? No way! She's teaching me wrong sayings! Come on! Birna wine. Wein? Wein? Bringt Wein. Wiener beer bringt Pleasure.
Yeah, Pleasure.
Beer on wine brings... No clue what Wein means. And wine after beer brings pleasure?
Yes.
Plaisir. It sounds French. Plaisir. And this means pain? Is this
no,
like,
it's like
venom?
No.
This the...
No,
the
if
acid.
Wein is like...
It's okay. She's native. She doesn't have to know the word. Drink water, maybe it helps.
Yeah, definitely.
Don't break the microphone. Venom. Yeah, venom.
Oh.
The acid from the snake should be poison, I guess.
No, it's not poison. It's like terribleness. Like I don't know.
Terrible illness, poison. Gezel. I like this word.
Yes. This one is good.
Gezelligheid kent geen. Tijd. Tijd means end?
No.
Fuck.
It's
okay,
the same
tijd.
With German.
Oh, time.
Yes.
Okay, so coziness, comfortness, coziness doesn't know time. This is what you once told me, right? That geselligkeit is like this big, big Dutch word that
yes.
you use like so often, but
yeah,
you can't
like
translate it.
Yeah. I've once translated it to English and had like 26 meanings.
Geselligkeit kent kein tijd. Maak je borst maar nat. Was
yes.
it? Oh,
yeah,
that's
yes,
it!
Yes.
Okay. So, gek als een deur zijn? Deur!
You can cheat like this.
No, I'm literally not even looking.
Yeah.
I mean, I need
okay,
to know
okay.
the
no,
first words
okay,
of the
yeah.
next one.
The app.
The app come. No, fuck. The app komt. I have to take a look. I was so close!
Yes,
out the mouth.
You are.
First
okay.
word.
Bier.
Oh, bier na wein
brengt.
Wein? Maar wijn na bier brengt plezier.
I really liked how you put the maar in, it's like the but.
Oh yeah, I like but. So, and the last one. Gezelligheid, geen geinheid. Wow, five so Dutch sayings. I really love maak je borst mooi nat. And this one is like, I'm gonna say it every time now that I cheer with someone.
Yes.
Thank you so much for teaching me this. Let me know in the comment section below if you want her to be in another video and teach me more crazily funny, awesome Dutch sayings. Thanks so much for watching, guys. And how do you say bye in Dutch?
Doei.
Doei. Okay, how do you say goodbye?
Tot ziens. Doei doei.
Tot ziens. Doei doei. Leuk in de koken.
Don't forget to do that.
See you in the next video.